Hi, Dominic Nicoli here. Thanks so much for visiting our blog and website. We want to be the first to wish you a wonderful holiday season. Hopefully you're spending lots of time with your loved ones, and we really want to wish you great thoughts through this holiday season. I want to take just a couple of minutes to talk about what we're expecting to see in 2011 in the world of real estate. And to do that, I thought I'd share just a couple of quick statistics with you versus where we were in 2010 versus 2009. And the first one I want to share with you is the number of sales in the county. We're expecting in 2010, we're going to end up at about 11,000 sales for the county. Now that is a relatively normal number, but the better trend is that we're up from about 10,000 in 2009. So that is great. That's over a 10% increase. Median price, we've seen the median price increase to about 25% higher than it was in 2009. So again, that doesn't mean the prices have gone up 25%, but it means there's a lot more activity in the more expensive homes, which is more of a normal trend for the Bay Area. These are great, great signs for us. We've seen the days on market for properties go down from about 97 to about 58, so a 40%+ decrease in the time it's taking for the average property to sell. Another great trend. So we look at that and we say, okay, well, what do we know in 2011? Well, what we know about this area is we never know what to expect exactly, but there are some trends that we can see. One trend that seems to be consistent is interest rates, and most of the experts are expecting to see the interest rates are going to stay low for a while. So whether that means 12 months or 24 months or 6 months, I don't know, but most industry experts are predicting that rates are going to stay low for a while. So if you have not refinanced, please do it. If you are thinking of moving up, this is a great time to do it. Take advantage of those low rates that we might not see for a long, long, long time. So that should continue into 2011. I'm personally expecting we're going to see a little more job growth. I don't think we're going to see anything too explosive, but I'm expecting to see a slow improvement. I expect prices to stay relatively flat. When we look at 2010 versus 2009, they stayed virtually similar if you really look at the average values for properties. So I'm expecting to see more of that as we head into 2011, and we're hoping for just some small incremental growth, a little bit of improvement over these numbers for 2010. And if we stay on track here, another year or two goes by, we should work ourselves out of some of this. So some of the troubling trends we're seeing: more foreclosures, more short sales in the expensive properties, the $1.5 million and higher, which we hadn't seen a lot of, but we are starting to notice that the numbers are increasing on some of those properties. So we'll watch that trend and see what happens. But overall, I'd expect kind of business as usual. And if you want to, as always, because every market is so different, contact me. I've got individual statistics for every market. We can really take a close look at your individual market specifically, how it's behaving, and what we can expect in those markets. But overall, we wish you a happy holiday. Thanks so much for tuning in, and we will look forward to talking to you after the first of the year.